getting out of your comfort zone. You want to get those goals? You want to achieve something? You want to be different, be better, be greater? Get up out of bed. Get out of bed and go. No one thinks about your business will crash if all you focus about is my colors look good, that magenta looks great with that teal, right? Like, think about your core values, because when another business comes along and says, hey, I want to work with you, right, but they have totally skewed core values, you're gonna know right off the bat, you know what, that's not a good partnership because of my core values. But it's not about that. That's not like igniting your inner badass. When you ignite your inner badass, that's about being you, being true. Whether that means you curse a lot, whether that means that you're introverted, whether that means that you wear crazy jewelry or whatever, you have to be true to yourself. That's when people are gonna start noticing you. That's when your brand explodes. And that's when my brand exploded, when I decided that I was like, you know what? Forget you, I'm gonna do my own thing. That is what's amazing about life, is that you can literally create your own business overnight. I mean, that's what we all did, right? That's what we all did. So ignite that voice. Tell yourself, yes, I freaking can. And then go do it. Go do it.